Ah, perhaps you're thinking of quitting our organization, huh?
Under the circumstances, yes, sir.
No, I will deal with it. The only way you'll leave this organization is by death.
Master?
I shall fight you unarmed and blindfold you. Cover my eyes.
My son, my son.
If you cannot pay, then you cannot take lessons.
Can't they even watch? That's not like taking real lessons.
Oh, it's not, eh? Well, it is as far as I'm concerned.
Just watching? That's wrong?
You pay or go away.
Yeah, but that isn't right.
Don't you tell me what's right, kid.
No, doesn't matter. I don't need you. I'll go find somebody else who's willing to teach me for nothing. Jackie.
What's your name?
If you gotta know, it's Jackie.
That's so. Well, Jackie, how come you're walking around here looking so low?
Because I want to learn how to do the martial arts.
Well, now, could be I could help you.
Oh, do you know a good teacher?
Do I? Me?
Are you kidding? The only thing you could teach is begging.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, my boy. As a teacher of the martial arts, I am the greatest in the land. This is a chieftain's cane. It's magical.
Ha! You don't know anything about the martial arts. You're just playing.
Teacher, what will happen if I break it?
If you break the egg, you get nothing to eat, and I'll eat the chicken.
No, don't. Don't eat my chicken, please. I promise I won't break the egg.
You mean a waiter beat all three of you up?
Oh, well, yeah, he was good.
Was he now? An insignificant waiter. He made absolute fools of you three. Do I have to do everything myself?
No.
Got you, you thief. That's my purse in your hand.
Let me go. It is. Let go of my hand before I whack you. Who do you think you are?
You stole my purse, you thief! Take that! That! And that! That's what we do to thieves!
That's for getting beaten up again! You're useless, all three of you! Absolutely useless! Well, who was it this time? Huh?
It was that waiter again.
Was who? One lousy waiter! I wanted him taken care of! Can't you even do that right?
He's pretty tough.
Stop your whining. That waiter needs to be taught a lesson. I want him beaten up.
Yes, sir.
And no excuses this time.
Feel lucky today, eh? Unfortunately, I'm luckier. I am lucky, aren't I?
Of course. Ask the other girls. The master is lucky. Very lucky. Very, very lucky.
And how?
Who are you?
My name's Jackie. My uncle sent me here with the rent.
Ah, a little later and it would have been too late. Where is it?
Here.
Very funny. 20 cents? That is an insult. What do you take me for, a beggar like him?
He is my teacher and a better man than you.
I do not like your attitude. You are being disrespectful. Now for the big test of strength. Unless, of course, you're scared.
Oh, me? Frightened of you? It'll be a pleasure to fight you, you clown.
Enough! Now get this lousy table out of here! You heard me? Get it out of here!
You look like a frightened hen.
I intend to thrash you using the style of the hawk.
You're gonna fight or just play around?
Of course, playing around, I'm going to beat your head in.
I'll fix you.
I'm waiting. Come on. What a bum you are, clown.
Brand me, will you?
Come on, give me a break. Get off me, will you?
I'll give you a break.
Fooled you! Got you that time! The graceful movements of the crane will fix your wagon.
Oh, I rather like the old conga line. You know, boom, boom.
Your time has come! I was only playing with you before, but now...
Alley-oop! Boom, boom! I got my mojo going.
You rotten dirty! Now I'll show you!
Here's what we'll do. We'll use that pickpocket as bait for our friend Jackie Chan.
Yes, master. Should I or shouldn't I?
I told you to fight!
I hear you!
Knock the lousy teeth out! Give it to him, Jackie! You're doing just great. Hang on. What do you think I'm doing?
You did it. You're responsible for his death. Let's see you take me on.
Ah, you mean just the two of us?
Why not? You can add me to your list of kills. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
You're not afraid of me, are you?
No. You're going to die.
You there, Jackie Chan. It is I who you seek to kill. You are much too tired now. We will fight at Green Valley. Let us say tomorrow, when I shall kill you.
He is the one who killed your daddy.
So at last we meet. It'll be a pleasure to fight you blindfolded.
Jackie, you are equal, but he has experience where you do not. You must use everything you've ever learned.
I hear you, teacher. Today you will die.
Hey!
And when your head is down and they think they've got you, that's when you become tricky and alter your tactics.
And you adopt a bear fly crouch, stalking, ready to spring.
This is yours now, Jackie Chan. You have earned it.